So I must remind you once again, donate to Punch the Unweaver in the Outricles. And I thought that before ending, I would impart a little bit of advice that I learned from my many years on this crazy platform. And if I don't perform this, I know that there will be a few people who will throw tomatoes at me. Consider this my bit of Cheshire wisdom. Oh, thank you, Maya. And it goes something like this.
Some things on land are bad, they can really make you mad. Other sites just make you swear and curse. Hello, site formerly known as Twitter. When you want to dodge that missile, don't scramble, give a whistle. And the most will help you set up for the rest. And always look on the second side of life. Always look on the second side of life. Your FPS is rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to check your HUDs and drop your prims. Are you arguing with the grumps? Don't be silly chums, just take a walk around your favorite sim. And always look on the second side of life. Always look on the second side of life. Forgot to pay your tier, and so now you have to fear that you'll have to hunt around for all your things. Do whole regions go offline when you open up to find one small thing among your half a billion blings? What's going on?
She's opened her inventory!
Oh God, run!
So always check on your inventory depth. All that junk along its length and breadth. The lag can be absurd, so take me at my word. We must dance and shine and sparkle in the now. Forget about the prim, wear your bento with a grin, cause it all will get outdated anyhow. And always look on the second side of life. Always look on the second side of life.
And dance number.
Oh, don't you just love a dance number?
They're awfully well coordinated.
It is rather good for wearing heels. I like the one wearing the tail.
For we all have worn a house, some are married to a mouse, and some find that they have logged on in the buff. In the middle of a church with a preacher in a lurch, crying, heavens, wear some clothes, we've seen enough!
Oh dear.
Always look on the second side of life.
Let me hear those heels.
Always look on the second side of life.
Nice.
Always look on the second side of life. Always look on the second side of life.
Tiny giant mid or a furry with an id, you will find that there's a niche made just for you. All we ask, a simple perk, that you just don't be a jerk, or the Linden Bammer Hammer comes for you. It's true, really. It shouldn't be that hard of an ask. Really? Just be decent. Come on, boys, sell it home!
Papa, can you see?
Ash, those heels!
Always look on the second side of life. Always look on the second life. Second life. Second life. Second life.
Hey everybody, Merryjest here, and I have a special request for you. If you are watching this video
while the Renaissance Festival is going on from September 22nd to October 1st, 2023, I would like for you to make a donation to Cancer Society. Go to the website, the URL is right here, and scroll all the way down to the bottom and click on donate. That way you'll donate in the name of the event to the American Cancer Society. Or stop by in Second Life and donate to any of the kiosks. Since these performances were done exclusively for the benefit of the American Cancer Society, you might consider that the price of watching this video. If the event has passed, please do continue to donate to the American Cancer Society for a future without cancer.